Bonjour, bonsoir, how are you doing? Good morning from Abidjan. Hello, Kinsey.
Hello.
Oh, Kinsey, can you please introduce yourself? Tell us, who are you?
My name is Kinsey and I'm a professional tour guide located in Abidjan. So I carry trips for you in Ivory Coast generally, and a lot of cultural tours. I mean, everything for the best trip in Ivory Coast for you.
Okay. And today we are on our way to Grand Bassam.
Yeah.
So can you tell them a small thing about Grand Bassam? Because this video is just about from Abidjan to Grand Bassam, just the streets.
Yes, the streets?
Yes.
Oh, the street is okay, very nice. And now they made a brand new road to join Grand Bassam in like 30 to 40 minutes from where we are located now.
To Grand Bassam?
Yes.
So what is your favorite thing about the streets in Ivory Coast, especially Abidjan?
I can say we have good streets, honestly. And the government put a lot of effort to create that infrastructure to help you touring, go everywhere.
And one thing Kinsey told me when I entered Abidjan, she said, whenever people come and she's offering tours, they always praise the streets.
Exactly. Exactly, the roads. Oh, yeah. Your roads are green. Abidjan is so green. Yes.
So guys, prepare. You're just gonna be listening to good music while we're showing you the beautiful streets from Abidjan to Grand Bassam.
Grand Bassam is the first capital.
The first colonial capital.
Yes.
Wow. The next video from Grand Bassam will shock you. It will blow your mind. I haven't even been there, but I already know it will blow your mind. Can you imagine? Okay, guys.
Thank you.
Grand Bassam?
This ride has been amazing and eye-opening. I am so excited I was able to show you the Riesch Cruise from Abidjan to Grand Bassam. This is the second road and I'm so excited for what is to come. So watch out and don't forget to click on the subscribe button and tap the notifications bell. Bye bye.